The Ministry of National Security has implemented a new online application system for travel exemptions. Anyone who wants to enter or depart Trinidad and Tobago is required to apply to the Ministry of National Security for a travel exemption. Here is what you need to do to apply. First, log on to the website www.nationalsecurity.gov.tt. Click on the Travel Exemptions tab. On the welcome page, click Exemption Application to start the process. Read the guidelines carefully and click Next to get started. Section 1. Application Information. Fill in the representative name, contact number, and email address. A representative can be an applicant who is requesting to enter or depart Trinidad and Tobago, or a person who is filling out the application on behalf of someone else. A representative may also apply on behalf of all the members of a family if they are traveling together. In the Representative is Applicant field, click Yes if you are applying for a travel exemption for yourself. If you are applying on behalf of someone else, click No. For a single application, click Individual. For a family application, choose Family. Please indicate whether you are applying for an exemption to enter or leave Trinidad and Tobago by choosing either Request to Enter TNT or Request to Depart TNT. If you are applying for an exemption to enter TNT, select your chosen method of entry into Trinidad and Tobago by choosing one of the available options. Please indicate the country where you are currently located and then enter the location within that country. Your intended final port of entry before entering Trinidad and Tobago is also required. If you are willing to pay for state-supervised quarantine, select Yes next to Willing to Pay for Quarantine. If you require state quarantine, then click No. Review your information to ensure that all required fields are filled in. Required fields are marked with a red asterisk. Click Next. Section 2. Travel Party Information. On the next page, you will need to provide additional information for each person who will be traveling to or from Trinidad and Tobago. If applicable, click on the Add Family Member button to provide information for other members of the family. Review your information to ensure that all required fields are filled in. Click Next. Section 3. Upload Documents. On this page, you can upload copies of any required or supporting documents in the listed formats. Multiple files can be selected for some of the fields. Ensure that you have uploaded the correct documents. Click Next. Section 4. Review Submission. On the next page, you can review all the information you have entered for your exemption application. It is common to make typographical errors when entering names, email addresses, and telephone numbers. Carefully double-check to verify all the information is correct. You can go back to any of the pages to make changes if necessary by clicking on the red circles at the top of the page. Click Next when you are ready to complete your application. Section 5. Declaration of Truth. Read and digitally sign the Declaration of Truth on the final page by clicking on the checkbox located under Signature. Click Submit to complete the application. You will receive an email confirming receipt of your application. Query Application. To check on the status of your application, return to the Travel Exemptions Welcome page and click on Query Application. Enter your email address with either your reference number and/or passport number. Click Submit. An email will be sent to the email address provided with information on the current status of your application. Travel and Quarantine Arrangements. When your application has been approved, you will be required to submit travel and quarantine arrangements. To provide the required information, click on the link sent to you in the approval granted email. Review your travel arrangements and confirm your quarantine preferences by filling out the required fields. If you choose to utilize paid state-supervised quarantine facilities, then a copy of the booking for your selected hotel must be provided. Click Submit when you are finished entering the information. Please note that persons who previously made applications for exemptions through the email-in system and have not yet received approvals will be required to reapply via the new online method. This new system allows officials to verify information, review requests, and prioritize applicants. Corporate entities seeking corporate travel exemptions can email corptravelexemption@mns.gov.tt for arrivals and corpdepartexemption@mns.gov.tt for departures. The government's priority remains getting nationals of Trinidad and Tobago back home. Exemptions and the granting of approvals will continue to depend on the number of persons in the queue and on the quarantine space available.